Hi and welcome to the second episode of Tar FM. We're gonna start off with Alex. He joined me today, and me, Jason. This week we celebrate our fifth anniversary of the label Times Are Ruff, and next week our 14th release is coming out. And for this release, because of the 5-year anniversary, we asked some artists we support to contribute, and it resulted in a double EP with 7 tracks. 6 of them are from different other artists, and 1 is from ourselves. And this episode of Tar FM, we're gonna do a Tar 14 special, and we're gonna mix up all the tracks from the release. And we're gonna mix them up with some other tracks. So now we're gonna start off with a track from Fook. They're also releasing on the 14th release, and it's called the track is called Winter, and it's on Outplay Records, number 7. Thank you.
Thank you.
The first track from our 14th release. It is by Liam and Eddie Ness, our homies from Hamburg. And the track was called 5-Minute Bass Drum Solo. It up with the second track from the 14th release. It's from TP from 86 from Paris, and the track is called Holder of Things. We'll be right back. track is not on our 14th release, but it's a nice promo we received from yet again Liam from Hamburg. It's called Sushi Wong CC. So this banger of a track, it's the third track from the release. It's from the mysterious K98. You probably all know him, but I'm not gonna tell who it is. And the track is called PBGT.
Yeah.
Fourth track already from the release. It's from our homies Fook. The track is called Ronnie Slaw's Funkiness. This is our own contribution to the EP. It's The track is called Searching. Thank you. This brings us to the sixth track of the release, The Broken Vibes from S3A, and the track is called Cabaret. Enjoy. We'll be right back. There you have it, lucky number 7 of the release. Nathan Surreal and Eversigns with the track called Trust Me. So that's it, that's all the tracks from the release, Star 14, in stores next Thursday. So that was it for the first hour, all 7 tracks from Tar 14 in stores next Thursday. Normally the second hour is our guest mix, unfortunately our guest had to cancel 2 days ago, so we were not able to find another guest, so we're gonna spin some records ourselves for the second hour, so just us, some more of us. Thank you.
Thank you.
3 in the house. that's playing now. It's called What About Samira? This is by ourselves, and it's released on Tomorrow's Now Kit at the end of this year. Thank you.
wherever you go, wherever you go, I'm yours.
is our last track. It's from our friend Baraba. The track is called Introspect and it's released on La Freund Recordings. Big up, guy. Nice track.
Thank you.